So the next one is Blood on the Tracks, which we've seen some love for Blood on the Tracks. Thank you for that. This is a song that I think some people have covered it, although I've never seen anybody really big cover it. It's certainly not one of the more well-known pop fans, unless you're a fan of Blood on the Tracks. And we're going to do it with our own interpretation, nothing the way he did it. So. No pressure.
Thank you. Joe Rinard on bass. We have Rinard on bass. That's Joe Rinard. Welcome to Milwaukee and the arts in this war between Rinard and Hartford. So give it up for Joe Rinard. That's Joe Calabrese back on drums. I'm Rob Martwick.
Rob and the representatives, ladies and gentlemen.